Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your network or internet usage on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. I'll cover how to check current network usage, if that's what you want, and then I'll show you how to check data usage on your PC. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check network usage in Windows 11, we need to head to the Task Manager. You can get there by right-clicking on the Start menu icon in the taskbar, and then by choosing Task Manager from the list. In the Task Manager, first go to the Processes tab. In here, look for the Network column. At the top, you will see the total percentage used, and then below this, you can look down the list for each app and how much of the network it is using. You can view more about your network usage if you go to the Performance tab, and then click on either the Wi-Fi or Ethernet option. You can view things like the percentage of usage, as well as the speed. Finally, you can view even more details about your network usage if you click on Open Resource Monitor at the bottom of this page. Now go to the Network tab. This should have all of the possible details you might want to see. To check your data usage in Windows 11, head to the main settings page. You can get there by searching for it. In the settings, choose Network and Internet from the left, and then click on where it says data usage to view the apps that have used data on your PC. And so that is how to check your network or internet usage on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.